Patrick Geary, BBC News at Aintree Racecourse.
Coordinated strike action involving doctors and nurses isn't being ruled out, according to the union, the British Medical Association, as their pay dispute continues. NHS leaders say the further planned walkouts by nurses in England pose serious risks. The Royal College of Nursing yesterday rejected a 5% pay offer. Simon Jones reports.